Hello there, Dante with the Grand Rapids Area Chamber of Commerce, also representing the West Michigan Minority Contractors Association. And tomorrow we have a great event here at the Chamber where we'll have Grand Rapids Public Schools, Habitat for Humanity, and Rockford for Construction here talking about the project that's happening on Rumsey Street, corner of Granville and Rumsey. Great project for our minority contractors to come and learn about bid opportunities. And here today, we have our guest, Greg May, who is one of our minority contractors as well. Greg, can you tell us a little bit about your business?
Yes. We are a low-voltage communication contractor. We specialize in fiber optics, structured cabling, and also low-voltage devices, such as key card access, Wi-Fi systems, and data systems. We are also looking forward to this next event, which should present plenty of opportunity.
No doubt you'll be here tomorrow at 3 p.m. here at the Chamber to learn more about this opportunity. The other value, Greg, is that these buyers, these project superintendents, coordinators, they'll be here so you can ask them questions and really find out how to submit a bid to partake in this great business opportunity. So we'll see you here tomorrow, 3 p.m. here at the Chamber of Commerce.